More importantly, let's see if these guys are ready.
Are you guys ready?
And I'm really looking forward to having you meet them.
You are some kind of one.
Make that big, that's it. Oh, that's it. That's one. That's it.
You are everything to me.
So Mary, what does Hi-5 mean to you?
Hi-5.
So here we are, day two, and whoo, what a huge day we had yesterday. Okay, so we're going to have a quick chat to the group that just came out of the auditions.
Yeah, we've watched them and now we're going to ambush them. Okay, ready?
Here we go.
We were filming the scene and you can actually see during the scene, we're actually in tears because of our ridiculous voices.
I think it's quite a representation of who I am. It's girly, it's shabby chic, because the other thing, it's right next to the beach.
I actually met Lauren at our audition. It was Lauren and I and a bunch of other girls and everyone was so nervous.
Okay, so I've just got the call to go down to the local vet and pick up this lorikeet.
I will chase you round and round.
My name is Sam, I'm a fly DJ. I'm sitting on the couch with two people, hey. Hey to the hey to the hey, hey, hey.
As you can see, we're really getting ready for a big day tomorrow. Mm-hmm. I've got costumes, a few surprises. I can see an ant costume in there, which I think I've worn before.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah.
You are some kind of wonderful, you're wonderful. You're everything to me. You're everything to me.
I use it to lay down the block, rock and bass. Doom, sick of the guy, doom.
So today is by far the most exciting day of all. As you can see, we've brought the auditionees to this beautiful theatre.
You are some kind of wonderful. You're wonderful. You are. You're everything to me.